hawk or an eagle or an owl. That was huge. I didn't want to hop and pop going up the hill. I turned the camera off. And that thing that shrieked, that bird, it was a hawk or an owl sitting up in one of these trees. Could have been an eagle. We have an eagle around here. Yeah. That thing. Wasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, we might hear it again. Listen to me hop and puff up. That one.
Yeah, that's it.
Probably trying to look for mice. It had a white belly. It was really big. I can't remember the wing color.
It was white or gray.
White and gray. Gray wing?
Yeah.
Isn't that? That sounded like a seagull.
No.
The magic you see up here, man, it's neat. Mm-hmm. Sorry about the camera angle. I think there's a couple calling each other.
Mm-hmm. I think so.
The mammies. Let you rest here. My shoulder's really hurting today.
Mm-hmm.
Rest on my knees here. I think if we sit and waited for him, like 2 minutes, we might see it. Just don't move. There is a couple of big white pines in here too, right? They could be up in a white pine nesting. That would be neat if we could see them.
Mm-hmm.
Not good for the rabbits to have them around, but there's them around anyway. That fisher cat, the mountain lion up here, guys. You hear one every year, but I don't think there's a lot of them. You're one of chipmunk squirrel, whatever it is. Big old pines. Can have a nest in there. Yeah, they're further away now. I had the phone in my pocket, I couldn't get it out fast enough. It definitely happens when you have it in your pocket. Like the butterfly dancing above my head the other day. That was funny. Right in my face. Not that far away.
Between that tree and that tree.
a gray burn and with poplar or birch trees, yeah. You wouldn't be able to see that. Well, here comes a tree, sorry. Inside that one. Maybe we can identify the burn by the shriek.
Mm-hmm. The falcon?
Maybe.
I don't think we get falcons in Canada, do we?
Might. My mom's good with her birds, too. But we don't have a picture of it. We just hear it.
Well, I think he's in that big pine way at the back, and the other one's way at the over there in the other one.
Yeah, in the pine. Right there. Big pine trees around there. I don't know if you guys even seen that pine or not. I'm trying to get it in there. Burned with a lot of white on it. White and gray. Okay, it flew away.